A man accused of taking photos of women in dressing rooms at Target has now faced a judge. Sterling Heights police released a photo of Brandon Woods from Southfield. Police say the incident happened last month at a store on Metropolitan Parkway. A judge ordered a $10,000 bond. Woods is charged with crimes that could land him in prison for up to 5 years if he's convicted.